Hey everyone, this is Dan from Livernois Motorsport. So we're back today doing some more testing on our 2021 F-150 5-liter. So this is really, we kind of want to do a comparison on how well a stock 2021 F-150 5-liter does against a stock Chevy 6.2 liter, which also happens to be a 2021. So being the Chevy's a little bit bigger engine, it's their flagship engine in their half-ton truck. And really the 5-liter is probably one of the flagship engines in this truck too. Yes, I know an EcoBoost is a little bit, it's more of a premium option, but to a lot of people, the 5-liter is still the top dog. So we want to race this thing stock versus stock, see what it does. And I think we know that we've worked on the tune for the 2021 F-150, and we've got that sorted out really well. So we really want to see how this thing performs stock to stock and stock with the tune. And you know, that truck, at least Car and Driver, I believe, has his 6.2 liter at a 14 second flat quarter mile time, and it has the 2021 F-150 5 liter at a 14.6. Now, don't quote me on it, it's only what I initially seen looking online, so there may be a better or worse numbers, but from the looks of it, it looks like the Chevy is definitely a faster truck than this Ford is. I do think with the changes that we've done, you know, 6/10, that's a lot to get out of just a tune, but we're gonna give it a shot and see what it does. So we're gonna go to a couple known spots that we think is a good and safe spot to do some comparisons. We're gonna give it a shot. So I'm gonna pause this now and we'll show you when we get there. All right, so we're pretty close to where we're gonna give this a shot, stock versus stock. I'm not too optimistic that this thing is gonna beat him at all. So as a matter of fact, I'm pretty positive based on the preliminary quarter mile results we've seen on these. So here we're gonna go. Right here, good? All right. So we'll do the 1, 2, 3. So now that we got our tune in this thing, we're gonna see what we can do against Andy's 6.2 liter here. Just go on. I'm gonna leave it in two-wheel drive with the traction control on.
Okay, same.
All right. We'll just let the trucks figure it out. We'll let the truck figure it out. This is where we start to pull on them. That is why we tune these things. That was pretty cool. Stock versus stock, this thing got ass whooped. So pretty damn impressive if you ask me. We're gonna go back around, probably do this one more time. We're gonna try this again, see if we can't get this thing one more time. So actually pretty evenly matched trucks now that we got the tune in this thing. So, all right, let me move up a little bit, hang on.